All right, here we are, and you can see behind me, hopefully, we are at the Pizza and Meatball Festival in Wallkill, New York today. This is cool. If you look behind me, we're headed towards this. I mean, how cool is this? So yeah, here's Lisa. Let me see. Let's get Lisa in here. Hi, Virgin Traveler.
I'm hungry.
All right, she's hungry. Yeah, this is cool. I mean, see if I can turn it around for you, which I cannot do. Yeah, here we go. I mean, this is cool. I mean, look at all this. Vendors all set up, the shops are all set up, and everybody's happy. This is cool. All right.
Thank you.
It's not as crazy as you may think. You know, this is
right
just
now, it just opened.
Well, no, I'm done. I mean, yeah, it is 1 o'clock, but they just opened the doors. Everyone's pouring in here. I mean, it's just all a bunch of, you can, as you can see, that's about as cool as I said. I don't know if you can see the what it's like. You got a live band today, and this is just cool. I mean, people everywhere. Got the Dutchess County Cigar Company over there. Got no problem with that. Yeah, this is cool. So here we are, Hudson Valley Pizza and Meatball Fest number 4. We are here. How cool is that? I wonder if I can get it.